Hello children, already we have read the My Shadow poem and then question and answers, everything. Now we are going to do the book back exercise. Okay, take your English book, then take the book to the page number 44. Okay, this is a general task for us. See this, let's talk. What would you do if your dog chases you? Sometimes a dog will chase ourselves, no, toratrathu. Chase means toratrathu. Okay, if it is happen, what we have to do on the time? For myself, if we run fast, it will chase ourselves very fast. Is it? So we have to be walk quietly. Okay, just answer I have written here. See, what would you do if your dog chases you? If your dog chases me, I would not run and instead walk slowly. Then one more incident. You have forgotten your homework copy at home. Yeah, definitely. Many of them, they won't do homework. Is it? So what would you do on the time? If I would have forgotten my homework copy at home, I would apologize. Apologize means mannip. Apology means mannip to my teacher. You are alone in your room and the lights go out. If I am alone in my room and lights go out, I would light a candle. Some members we can make. If we be a brave, we shouldn't feel about on it. We should not get fear on it. Is it? We feel, if we have a fear on the time, we will shout loud. We will shout very loud. Is it? So see the next thing. Fun time. Torch, find a torch behind your hand and see its shadow on the wall. You just do it in your home. Okay. Then move the torch little away from your hand and see the shadow on the wall. Little bit you just move on it. See, now I have my hand, is it? But this place I can see my shadow little. Okay. But if I use a torch here, I can see my shadow very well. Okay, that is the thing they have explained here. Then, working together, what are the things we can work with our fingers? Just it is only for fingers. First, we will read the finger. This is thumb finger, forefinger, middle finger, ring finger, and small finger or pinky, little. However, we can say this one. Okay, this is thumb finger, forefinger, middle finger, then ring finger, then little finger, small finger. Okay, see, do the actions as given below and observe which part or fingers of your hand is being used. See, point at your door. Which one we have to say? This is a pointer. Okay, so we have to use forefinger. Then bounce a ball. Bounce a ball means we have to rotate in a ball. No. So that time we are using the forefinger first of all. Then scratch your chin. Skin. Scratch pannuna palm. Full palm in the enna pannuva scratch pannuva. Then twist your ears. Twist your ears na I kaada pidichi thiruvuradu. First endha finger varumna forefinger. Adukapra the middle finger use pannuva. Comb your hair. Comb your hair kum first thumb finger use pannuva. Apra forefinger. Apra endha matha fingers. Nama the comb la hair brush la enna na fingers first touch pannuva. Abdingiradu. Draw with a pencil. Or drawing pandra appadina ellame, for example pen irundhal seri ella fingers enna pannudhu work pannudhu. So inga pa thumb finger um pointer um idu paniyachu meedi three fingers vandu adila hold panik vechirukom. Adutha touch of law appadinal edha dhaan use pandrom four finger. Okay students, turn the next page. Fill in the blanks with given brackets. That which, who, whose, that everything is to be a relative pronouns. What is that thing? Relative pronouns. So if we see any person, okay, we have to use the whose. If we see the non-living thing on that sentence, we have to use which or that. Okay, that non-living things, but especially we have a content or part of the thing, we have to use that time, that only. Okay, let me write that. Where is the child? Dance parents have come to school. யாரு யாரோட எந்த. So here, அந்த சைல்டு எங்கேருந்து வராங்க அவங்க பேரண்ட்ஸ் எங்க அப்படிங்கதான். யாரோட பேரண்ட்ஸ் எங்க அந்த சைல்டு எங்கே வராங்க அப்படிங்கதாட்டும். ஓகேவா? ஸோ வாட் வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ்? ஹூஸ் பேரண்ட்ஸ். அடுத்து ஐஸ் ஆர் மெனி ஹவுசஸ் அண்ட் குவைட் ஸ்பேஷியஸ் ஹவுசஸ். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் தி ஹியர் விச். மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ், விச் இஸ் மை ஃபேவரட் சப்ஜெக்ட், இஸ் ஸோ இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங். தட் சப்ஜெக்ட் இஸ் வாட்? மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ். ஃப்ரம் த நான் லிவிங் திங் வி ஹாவ் அ கண்டென்ட். ஸோ ஹியர் வி ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் தட். த போம் தட் யூ ரீட் அவுட் இஸ் ஸோ லவ்லி. ஐ நோ த ஸ்ட்ரீட் விச் ஹீ லிவ்ஸ் ஆன். ஹூஸ் லிவ்ஸ் ஆன்? ஹூஸ் ஹீ? இட்ஸ் ராங். விச் ஹீ லிவ்ஸ் ஆன்? அந்த ஸ்ட்ரீட்டில் அவன் எந்த இடத்துல இருக்கிறான். ஓகே. ஐ லைக் ரீடிங் புக்ஸ். ஸோ புக்ஸ் இஸ் அ பட் வி ஹாவ் அ மென்ஷன் த கண்டென்ட் இஸ் பிக்சர்ஸ். ஸோ தட். ஓகே. த ஓல்ட் லேடி டான்ஸ் ஐ மெட் இன் யுவர் ஹவுஸ் இஸ் மை நெய்பர். ஹூம்? யாருக்கு அந்த லேடி? யாருக்கு அந்த நெய்பர் வந்து சொந்தம்? அந்த ஓல்ட் லேடிக்கு. ஸோ ஹூம்? ஓகே. கம்ப்ளீட் த டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் பை ஆன்சரிங் த க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் பிலோ. சி திஸ். வாட் டு யூ திங்க் இஸ் த நேம் ஆஃப் த டாக்? வை இஸ் ஷீ கால்ட் தட்? வாட் கலர் இஸ் ஷீ? டூ யூ திங்க் ஷீ இஸ் ஃப்ரெண்ட்லி? வாட் டஸ் ஷீ லைக் டு ஈட்? திஸ் இஸ் த டாக். திஸ் டாக் நேம் இஸ் மித்து. தே ஹாவ் கிவன் ஹியர். வி ஹாவ் டு ரைட் எ பேராகிராஃப் அபவுட் இட். Okay, that Mithu little dog name was Shadow. Mithu is very shy boy. Okay, that little dog name, Shy Boy. Okay, we have to mention the character, Shy Boy. He is 10 years of age. Mithu has a cute dog named Shadow. She is white and brown in color. She is friendly and enjoys eating chicken and leftover bones. Like that, you have to write about what is the experience of your dog, but you have to aggregate that with the Mithu. Okay, say aloud: shoe, ship, cell, shadow, sheep, sad, fish, dish, wish, bush, wash, brush. Why we have read this? SH sound only. Okay. Those things we have to realize. That's why we are reading this one. Then see one more poem for just acting like about shadow, like. Okay. When the sun shines, I can see my shadow right in front of me. When I walk, my shadow walks. When I hop, my shadow hops. When I jump, my shadow jumps. And when I stop, my shadow stops. So what are the things I am doing? Everything the shadow also does it. Okay. Act out of this poem. You have to read it very nicely at your home. Okay students. We have completed the poem 3, book bag, everything. Next we have a story. We will continue this in our next class. Thank you.